it's hard to describe. I'm just super happy, and it's crazy. I still didn't believe what just happened. I didn't see like the time, so I was like, I didn't know if it was good or bad, but then when I saw that I would at least make the podium, I was super happy, and it's just incredible feeling.
Auf jeden Fall gemischte Gefühle mit, andererseits, aber andererseits waren nur wunderschöne Momente dabei und ja, einfach großartig bei der ersten WM, dass sie das so viel erleben darf.